Hello friends, welcome back with yet another video, yet another mod to my bike Bajaj Avenger. I have ordered a Harley Daymaker of 5.75 inches from AliExpress. I have already opened the box. The plastic has been removed because it's very difficult to cut the plastic with holding the mobile phone in one hand and or doing all the unboxing stuff. So I have already removed this plastic wrap cover with this cutter. So let's see. Open the Daymaker, LED Daymaker 5.75 inch for Bajaj Avenger 220. Oh, it opens from this side. Oh, sorry. It should be like this. Very sorry. Let's keep this aside. Plastic packs. Keep the cutter aside. Oh, yes. Let's see what is this. 5 3/4 inch LED headlamp kit. This is the instruction manual for installation of this Daymaker. Installation. This is the instruction manual. Warning for vehicles with main fuse 2007 and later. Warning. Let's keep this aside before installation. I have to read this full details. Let's get back to the Daymaker. It's really very nice packaging. Let's remove this plastic. Yes, you can see there are total 1 2 3 4 5 6 LEDs. There are total 6 LEDs. And there is the dot SAE. I'm not sure whether you are able to see or not. Dot SAE would be the certification, I think so. Like the ISI mark, ISO or ISI. Dot SAE is written on the top. This will fit directly into the headlight dome. Just I have to remove the headlight from between, remove the screws, and this will fit directly into the dome, headlight dome. Just need to attach this, and let's check whether there are any other things, pins or like that provided. No, there is no pins. The seller told me that there is a 1 year warranty of this Daymaker. But he hasn't provided any bill as such. Don't think so. There would be any problem in futures within 1 year for this product. This costed me around 2800 rupees with shipping. And it took nearly 14 days to reach India from China. The very same day I made the payment, I requested to the seller. I dropped him a message that please ship this product as soon as possible. This Daymaker comes in three colors: black, this chrome, and red, maroon type red background finish. I have chosen the black color, but after seeing the chrome metallic finish in the background, I thought that this would suit better as the bike is also with a chrome finish. So I ordered this. I have seen lots of video on YouTube regarding this Daymaker fitted on Avenger, and it works very well. The throw is quite decent. It spreads. It's not like a projector, it spreads, but not the beam is not as long as that compared to the projector. Beam does not fall as long. It does not go to a distance as distance as the projector's throw goes. I haven't checked this yet. Just I have unboxed in front of you. So yeah, tomorrow or maybe day after tomorrow when I'll get time in the weekend, or I'll check with the installation, I need to approach a professional modifier, bike modifier, to attach this, because there are no such things provided. I think the clips and all, I don't know how that bike modifier will fit this, but I think there would be any attachment with him, because I have seen him fitting the same Daymaker to a Royal Enfield Bullet. I am not expert, just attach this cover on the top to avoid scratches before I attach. No warranty card or any such bill provided, just an instruction manual with this 2800 rupees. I would be making a separate video of installation, or maybe the after installation video, how the light throw is, what's the difference after installing this, how the white color, whether it dissolves with the wet surface, wet land, or any other such type of problems if I face. And after that, I'll make a full review video of this after installation. So I'll be waiting for maybe day after tomorrow or tomorrow to install this Daymaker. I hope this works properly and I have received this in a working condition, because there is no warranty card or any such thing provided with this box. Just this box came in with this plastic, in this plastic wrap. Let's hope this works. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. I keep on posting informative videos regarding Bajaj Avenger. There are very other sweet mods on my bike which are very performance enhancing, not the cosmetic one. I will be uploading each and every detailed video moving forward as I get time, as I am not a professional motor vlogger or any such vlogger as such. I just upload these videos from my mobile phone, just to provide information to the other people who are Avenger enthusiast and want to enhance the performance of their bike. So until tomorrow or maybe day after tomorrow, wait for the installation. After installation, I will provide give the full review of this video, and I'll provide the link in the description box, the full details of this product in the description box. Until then, good night.